And a curve fitting, we shall see fitting of the parabola y equal to ax square plus bx plus c. To fit a parabola of the form y equal to ax square plus bx plus c to the given datum, we need to calculate the coefficients a, b, c. In order to find the three unknowns a, b, c, we form what are called as normal equations, a set of three linear equations in terms of three unknowns a, b, c. So to form the normal equations, you see that equation y equal to ax square plus bx plus c. First normal equation is obtained by attaching sigma to each term of both sides. So that left side will be sigma y equal to sigma ax square, which can be written as a into sigma x square, plus sigma bx, which can be written as b into sigma x, plus sigma c or c into sigma 1, and sigma 1 is 1 added n times, which will be equal to n. So first equation will be sigma y equal to a into sigma x square plus b into sigma x plus c into n. Similarly, the second equation is obtained by attaching sigma x to each term of both sides on the equation y equal to ax square plus bx plus c. So the second equation will be attaching sigma xy equal to a into sigma x into x square is sigma x cube plus b into sigma x into x is summation x square plus c into summation x. Then the third equation is obtained by attaching sigma x square to each term of both sides of y equal to ax square plus bx plus c. Summation x square y is equal to a into summation x square, a into summation x power 4 plus b into summation x square into x, b into summation x cube plus c into summation x square. So once we get these three normal equations, by substituting the values of all these sums, we get a three linear equation in terms of the three unknowns a, b, c. Using the calculator, if we solve these three equations, we get a, b, c. Once you get a, b, c, substituting in the equation y equal to ax square plus bx plus c, we get equation of the parabola. So as an example, we'll see question number 1. Fit a second degree polynomial for the datum, where a table of x and y values are given, and in the table you can see altogether 5 pair of x and y values are given. Fit a second degree polynomial for this data. So second degree polynomial or y equal to ax square plus bx plus c. So to fit this equation, fit this parabola to the data, we need to calculate ABC. And in order to find ABC, we need to frame the three normal equations. So first normal equation, by attaching sigma to each term of both sides of the equation y equal to ax square plus bx plus c, which will be sigma y is equal to a into summation x square plus b into summation x plus c into n. You just attach that summation symbol to each term of both sides. Second normal equation, on attaching summation x to each term on both sides, summation xy will be a into summation x cube, it becomes plus b into summation x square plus c into summation x. Third normal equation is obtained on attaching summation x square to each term on both sides. So summation x square y will be equal to a into summation x power 4 plus b into summation x cube plus c into summation x square. Here n means altogether 5. So substituting the values of all these sums with the n equal to 5, we can form three normal equations. So you need to find all that sums. To get that sums, these calculation can be shown in the form of a table. So draw the table where the first column will be given x value, second column will be given y values. Now we need a summation x square, summation x cube, summation x power 4, summation xy, summation x square y. So in the third and succeeding columns, you calculate these values, x square values, x cube values, x power 4 values, and x into y values, also x square into y values. Means third column gives x square values, second column gives y values. So x square into y values means you have to multiply the corresponding entries of third and second column. Once you enter all the entries of the table, at the bottom of the table you can show the sums, so that we get summation x as 10, summation y as 12.9, summation x square as 30, summation x cube as 100, summation x power 4 as 354, summation xy as 37.1, summation x square y as 130.3. Once you get all that sums, you put it in the normal equation. You get the first normal equation as 30a plus 10b plus 5c equal to 12.9. Second normal equation as 100a plus 30b plus 10c as 37.1. And the third normal equation as 354a plus 100b plus 30c is equal to 130.3. Now use the calculator, solve these normal equation. You get the first unknown a as equal to 0.55, then the second unknown b as equal to minus 1.7, and the third unknown c as equal to 1.42. Once you get a, b, c, substitute all that values in the equation y equal to ax square plus bx plus c. You get the equation of the parabola y as equal to 0.55x square minus 1.07x plus 1.42. Similarly, in the second question, fit a parabola to the data. Fit a parabola of the form y equal to a plus bx plus c x square for the datum, where a table of x and y values are given. If we see that table of x and y values, altogether there are 5 pair of xy values. So for this data you need to fit the parabola of the form y equal to a plus bx plus c x square. Now note that it is not in the form y equal to ax square plus bx plus c. Here it is y equal to, instead of ax square, it is cx square plus bx plus c. Instead of c, it is a here. So equation can be any form. Constants can be any letters like a, b, c. So same procedure can be followed for this equation. To find that a, b, c, you have to form the three normal equations. First normal equation is obtained by attaching sigma to that each term of both sides of the given equation, attaching summation symbol. Left side becomes summation y equal to. Right side will be summation a, means a into summation 1 or a into n, plus b into summation x plus c into summation x square. Then the second normal equation will be attaching summation x. Summation xy will be equal to a into summation x plus b into summation x square plus c into summation x cube. Then third normal equation, on attaching summation x square to both sides, summation x square y will be equal to a into summation x square plus b into summation x cube plus c into summation x power 4. To complete this equation and get a, b, c, we need to calculate all the values of that sums. So again, form the table with the first two columns as x and y, and the succeeding columns as x square, x cube values, x power 4 values, xy values, and the values of x square into y. Once you complete the entries of this table, then you can, at the bottom of the table, you can calculate the values of the sums. So we get summation x as 0, summation y as 4.38,
summation x square as 10, summation x cube as 0, summation x power 4 as 34, summation xy as 21.326, summation x square y as 10.402. Substituting all these sums in the normal equation, we get the three normal equations as: first equation, 5a plus 0b plus 10c equal to 4.338. Second equation, by substituting the values of the sum, we get it as 0a plus 10b plus 0c as equal to 21.326. Here 0a and 0c are zeros, so the equation will be 10b equal to 21.326. Therefore, b is equal to 2.1326. So b value we get it from directly from the second equation. Then the third normal equation will be 10a plus 0b plus 34c is equal to 10.402. So b value is already calculated, remaining are a and c values. So see the first equation, 0b means 0, third equation 0b is 0. So the first equation will be 5a plus 10c equal to 4.3328, and the second equation will be 10a plus 34c is equal to 10.402. Solving these two equations using the calculator, we can get both unknowns. First unknown a, 0.6210, second unknown c, 0.123. Once you get all the three unknowns, put that a, b, c values in the equation y equal to a plus bx plus cx square. Substituting a, b, c values, you get the equation of the parabola y equal to 0.6210 plus 2.132, 6 into x, and plus 0.123 x square. Parabola fitted to the given data.